Good evening. How's everyone doing out there? Yeah, you guys ready?
Thank you. Oh,
been joining so far. It's time for thank yous. So first, I want to thank whoever made this hat. And yeah, that's about it. That's all I got. And yeah, I've been waiting to use that joke, if you were wondering. No, but seriously, I want to give a big thank you to the band, and can I get a big round of applause for the band? Thank you. We got Bob Trubilla on vocals, Nathan Hoff on piano, Dan Malmos on bass, Kevin Siegel on drums, Kate Capasso on sax, and Brian Van Hook on sax. And seriously, it was really fun working with these guys, and once I got my ideas down on paper, I was a little bit worried about how difficult it might be to actually make my vision come to life. And after the first rehearsal with these guys, I wasn't really worried anymore, because they had it down. They're not only great musicians, but they're easy to get along with and really fun to work with, so thanks, guys. Next, I'd like to thank JP and the guys working sound. You guys are great. Seriously, it's really cool that you guys are so good at what you do and you just know what you're doing. And it takes a lot of the pressure off the musicians because it's one less thing we gotta worry about. So thanks. And next, I want to thank all you guys for coming out. It's an amazing thing to be able to share music with people. And I wouldn't trade the feeling for anything else. So thanks for making that possible. And next, I gotta thank all my friends at UArts for keeping things interesting. Your mate Spencer, Ed, James, Mitchell, all you guys. Anyone that I didn't mention, I'm sorry. But it's been a fun 3 years, so I appreciate it. And next, I gotta thank my friends from Lehigh. I'm such a popular guy. Yeah, I was only there for about a year and a half, but I was really glad I met you guys, and I hope we can keep in touch, because it's been cool. You guys are great. All right, whoever said yup, not you. And then lastly, my friends, of course, from the Perca City area, where are you guys at? Yeah, you guys have always been there for me, even when I don't want you to be, but it pains me greatly to say this, but you guys are really cool, and I'm glad that I've been friends with you guys for so long, so you're a bunch of clowns. Next, of course, I'd like to thank my beautiful girlfriend, Annie, for being so supportive and just being by my side, and it's been a lot of fun. Love you, babe. I gotta say a big thank you to all my teachers at UArts, as well as the staff at UArts that keeps everything running. You guys have made a huge impact on me and taught me so much just about music and life in general, honestly. So, big thanks to you guys. And last but farthest from least, of course, is my family. Not my sister, but... especially mom and dad, this show is dedicated to you guys. Thanks for the support. I wouldn't be here without you guys. And I mean that literally and figuratively. But seriously, you guys have taught me everything I know, and I like where it's brought me to. So it's been pretty cool. And happy late birthday, Dad. This counts as a present. And I think that's everything. So, thanks for coming out. Hope you guys enjoyed it so far. I got one more for you, and we'll grab a beer. trouble I could find when I met a pretty girl looking like she owned the world. I asked what was on her mind. She said, I'm talking all night, but you're kind of alright. Well, maybe I will hear what you say. Naturally, I ran back to my car and picked up my guitar. This is what I play. Once found myself in a jam with a policeman who showed me roses. He said, listen up, son, well, I know what you've done. You won't get away clean. I said, what, sir? I haven't said a word. Well, I'm a good egg, don't you know? Still, he insisted I was wrong until I played my song. Oh, and one last thank you, I forgot. My roommate Mitchell made my poster, which was a big help. Thank you, man. Thanks so much, guys.